When you are planning a trip for an LGBT plus traveler, the two most important factors you should consider are cost and safety. The cost of a trip will always be an important factor for everybody, but safety is something that many LGBT plus people have to think about constantly, and sometimes in ways you may not consider. And the best way to work with LGBT plus people and better your relationship with the community is to be a vocal and avid ally and support them through their unique trials, tribulations, and challenges. What is being an ally? An ally is a member of the majority group who works to end the harassment and discrimination of a minority group. It is about understanding the challenges that different people may face and being compassionate to those challenges, even if you have never personally encountered them. And being an ally is more than just setting up some inclusive policies and working with oppressed groups. It is about changing one's behavior and vocabulary in meaningful ways to shepherd in a cultural shift that will make all people of all races, genders, and orientations feel valued and included. Why is being an ally beneficial? Being an ally to LGBT plus people isn't only good for society as a whole, it is also good for your business. If you are vocal about your support, then folks within marginalized communities will want to work with you, since you treat them as equals. Being supportive of LGBT plus people will make your company more profitable, since you will have access to a large and dynamic market of consumers and travelers. And being an ally can encourage new talent to join your company, who can share their insightful ideas on how you can effectively work with their communities and grow your business in new and interesting ways. Lastly, how can I become an ally? The CGLCC website hosts a number of free resources you can access to further your understanding of LGBT plus norms and challenges. These include online training courses, examples of policies and practices that foster safe spaces, and firsthand experiences from individuals in the community. We hope you will then use this education and establish company-wide policies to create a diverse and inclusive work environment and publicly voice your support for LGBT plus people at work in your community and on social media.